Trucks can do when you put a diesel motor in them and fix them up.